Work. Go. Work. Go. There you go.
So the reason this guy's after backstroke start drill dive is better is because he actually gets his hips over and clears the surface of the water. The first video, if you go back to the before video, he just kind of falls backwards and his back smacks on the water surface. The second video, there's a visible clearing of the body kind of hovering over the water surface before he lands with his bum and his back on entry.